So yeah, that's a bacterial rod.
What's it trying to do?
Well, it's not trying to do anything. It's just floating through your blood. Fortunately, you have white blood cells like that one that actually will help take care of it.